In this lesson, we are going to cover the concept of sukoon and shadda. Both sukoon and shadda, they are used for joining the letters. If a letter has a sukoon on it, then you join the previous letter with it. For example, over here, waw has a sukoon on top of it. So you will join alif fatha with the waw. And you read alif waw fatha aw. First you read both letters and then you read the fatha of alif. Alif waw fatha aw. You can read after me. Alif waw fatha aw. Ba waw fatha baw. Ta waw fatha taw. Tha waw fatha thaw. Jim waw fatha jaw. Ha waw fatha haw. Kha waw fatha khaw. Dal waw fatha daw. Dal waw fatha daw. Ra waw fatha raw. Za waw fatha zaw. Sin waw fatha saw. Shin waw fatha shaw. Sad waw fatha saw. Bad waw fatha daw. Ta waw fatha taw. Za waw fatha zaw. Ayn waw fatha aw. Ghayn waw fatha ghaw. Fa waw fatha faw. Qaf waw fatha qaw. Kaf waw fatha kaw. Lam waw fatha law. Mim waw fatha maw. Noon waw fatha naw. Waw waw fatha waw. Ha waw fatha haw. Hamza waw fatha aw. Ya waw fatha yaw.